So right now, let me turn it over to Trevor Kelley. Cool, half my time is gone. Jeez, you guys are acting like you've never seen a black person before. So, a few of you are picturing me naked. And now all of you are. It's all right, I understand. Yeah, I'm actually, I don't know if you can tell, but I'm like the whitest person ever born. I can't dance. I've been working on it, though. No, I really have. Watch this. I call this move the Moon Rover. Watch this. See, I'm not actually moving forward, but it looks like I would be a little bit. It's amazing. So, sorry. Also, I have a hard time with, like, rapper names. Like, I always say them wrong. I'm like, you know, if I talk to my black friend, and I realize that there are only two people here in Utah that are black, but one of them is my friend. And I'm like, hey, my brother, did you go to the Jays concert? Didn't he marry Bay once? Oh, 50 Cent is very hardcore. Rap. It's kind of one big, middle-age crisis, don't you think? Like, it's like all the really big rappers are like 40 plus. They're like singing about their, you know, their bitches and their hoes and capping niggas. And they haven't done that for like 25 years. And they're all just singing about it. So I don't know. Is anybody drinking here tonight? I love drinking. I love drinking. And obviously, my mom did too. But, this part about that joke is I told her, like, she called me and she's like, I hope you don't make jokes about your mother being a bad person. And, like, the day before, I had written that joke. And I was like, no, I never do that, mother. I wouldn't slander your name. You drunk? There are a lot of pros and cons of being in a wheelchair. A lot of pros and cons. One of my favorite pros, I mean, like, one time my wife and I were camping, and we were in the mountains. One of the cool things about Utah is, you know, you can just drive up into the mountains. So there we are, up there camping. There's got a fire and everything, and then a bear came into camp. And I was like, don't worry, honey. I've never run from anything in my life. And then we got mauled. But one of the other benefits, I like to go to the gym. Anybody going to the gym here? Yeah? Liars. I like to go to the gym, and I like to go to the like treadmill section and wait until the very last treadmill is available, and then I hop on in this chair, and I just hold on. I turn it on, and I just hold on. And invariably, someone will come up and be like, excuse me, sir, I don't think you need that. And I just look at them and turn up the speed. What are they gonna do? Kick me off? They should. There's some downsides too, though. I'm more susceptible to like disease and injury and stuff because I can't walk it off. So, and like, you guys have this awesome benefit. Like, if you ever really get pissed at someone, you can just be like, you know, flip them off, right? But like, if I did that, look, I'm gonna do it right now. Do you have any idea what I'm doing? What's that guy doing? I don't know. I think he wants money. And of course, you know, sometimes when I'm really down in the dumps and I'm sad, I'll listen to the Proclaimers, and it'll be like, "And I would walk 500 miles," and I'm like, "I would." Oh, man. Kids, though. Been talking about kids a lot tonight. Anybody, like, have kids here? Yeah, a few people. Poor people. I hate kids. They're little monsters. Terrify me. But I like them, too, because, like, you know, adults are really annoyingly awkward. They don't know how to talk to me. They think if they say the word walk, I'm going to be offended or something. And so, you know, but kids don't care. They come up and they're like, "Mister, where are your legs?" And I'm like, "Yeah, well, kids." And then their mom is just like choking them, like, "Shut up." But I like to, you know, I like to mess with kids. Because that's good. Yeah. That's good. Yeah. That lady likes to mess with kids too. I don't know how. I like to mess with kids because I think kind of screwing around with their brains, you know, helps them grow. So they'll be like, "What happened to you?" And I'll be like, "Well, have you ever stolen candy from a store? Because I did once. And look what happened to me." And they're like, "Ah!" and run away. I laugh. But, I don't know. I live in an apartment complex, and there are a lot of kids where I live, like tons. Like they're you like go outside, and they pop out of the lawn, and they're like hiding behind rocks and trees and stuff. It's, I guess I live in a forest, but they play this game every weekend without fail. It's this game, I like to call it Yell. That's the whole game. In Yell, that's all you do. And if you're the last one yelling, I guess you win. I don't know. Yeah, it's just, what? Kids. But, I don't know. They just freak me out. I'm sorry. I was kind of, anyway, I won't make an abortion joke, but. But it is funny to think about. Anybody here from the South?
Yeah?
Like, where South? Cool. Lake Charles. All right. Where is that? I love Louisiana. You know what I love about Louisiana? The accent. I love it. It's so... Everything you say in a Southern accent is sexual. Everything. "Y'all made to clean them windows for you?" I guess if you... Just keep your pants on. Yeah. But, like, it's kind of scary sometimes, too. You go to a restaurant, and they're all, "You want a plate of Piggly Wigglies?" And you're like, And then it comes out, and it's just bacon. Luckily, it was not penises. Or they have, like, ridiculous food. "This burger is 100% cheese-fed beef." Awesome. You fed a cow parts from a cow and made more cow out of that. That's the cowest thing I've ever heard. Anyway, I'm just going to leave you with this final thought. I live here. I'm from here. But I'm not a religious person. It doesn't make sense to me. Because in religion, God's like, "Well, you know, we're all brothers and sisters. But you can only have sex with one of your sisters." I'm Trevor Kelley, everyone. Thank you.
Keep it going for Trevor Kelley. No, seriously, because we're going to like fix the mic stand. I don't want an awkward silence. That was good enough. All right.